What up, LoyalT’S family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today I'm reacting to P1. The song's called Hold Me Down. Shout out to my boy P1, right? But I'm kind of mad at this nigga right now. I don't know if y'all know. He just dropped a song called Pray For Me. And I haven't got to hear the song, but I heard snippets and all this other shit. I want the motherfucking video. Nigga, how you gonna drop this video and not drop Pray For Me video? I'm beefing with the nigga until he drop Pray For Me video, y'all. But y'all already know how this go, man. Shout out to my boy P1. Shout out to P1, but like I said, hashtag Nipsey Blue, hashtag 12K, because we're on the motherfucking way, you dig what I'm talking about. As well as shout out to Treacherous Records, shout out to Brainstem, I think that's how you said. But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking man. You dig? Alright, LoyalT’S family, let's get straight to the video. Like I said, the artist's name is P1, the song's called Hold Me Down, man. Produced by my boy, Grand Nelson. Shout out to Grand Nelson, shout out to P1, shout out to Treacherous Records. But y'all already know how this go, man. Comment 5 stars being eyes, 1 star being lows, and send me your favorite clip of the reaction video right here. Let's get straight to it, man. Let's press record. Let's press play.
Fell in love, we was just kids. Blame myself while we ain't making. We just young and try to live. And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, what you hold?
Y'all don't feel that shit? These niggas is cold with it. I ain't gonna lie. P1 and Grand and Nelson, stop playing. Stop playing. Hello.
And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, what you hold me now? Tell me, shawty, what you hold? And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, what you hold me now? Tell me, shawty, what you hold me now? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down?
Okay,
tell me, shawty, would you hold me down?
Okay. Hey, soon as I jump up out that pen, I'ma put you in bands. So you can pull up on them hoes, let them know you with him.
Woo!
Took some time away, I'm back, you been missing your man. Lost your love up in the past, I can't do it again. Maybe because the situation I'm facing. And you didn't help me down, got me want to go half on the baby. Trying to explain it without seeming like I'm complaining. But when you fighting cases, your mind ain't on no relations. Be patient. You know we gon' always make it make sense.
Hey, now this that shit. I like this one, bro. Like, cause this one is for the niggas that in, you know what I'm saying, and had hard times, got locked up, you know, situation where let's say you get a girl that you feeling, you feel me? Y'all break up, whatever the case may be, something happened, right? Let's say you don't go to jail, you know, everybody ain't going to jail. But nigga, y'all connect back with each other. So, man, this that shit right here. You know what I'm saying? Like, this shit, bitch, you can hold it.
I'm facing, and you didn't help me down. Got me want to go half on the baby. Trying to explain it without seeming like I'm complaining. But when you fighting cases, your mind ain't on no relations. Be patient. You know we gon' always make it make sense. You know if I got it, you got it. Ain't got to say shit.
Woo!
You know they be mad because we be shaded like Ray-Bans. And tell them that your main man the main man.
I love you, that's just kids.
This nigga is cold with the lyrics. This nigga is really cold with the fucking lyrics, bro. Like, this nigga really cold.
Say
with
shit. You know they be mad because we be shaded like Ray-Bans. And tell them that your main man the main man.
I love you, that's just kids. Blame myself while we ain't making. We just young and try to live.
What?
And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down?
Hey, and my dog got sentenced to 30-something. My other dog been making love to his woman. And just the thought of somebody getting your loving. While I'm locked inside them chains, I couldn't stomach. I probably die for you, baby, and that's no bluffing. You fight, I fight with you, baby, like we was cousins. Ain't saying you gonna do me wrong, just repercussions. Cause you know how these women...
Y'all can't say this in the game. Like, are they not sleeping on this nigga? Like, when they come to him, it's not too many niggas that's gonna make some hot-ass songs like this nigga. Like, every song to me is hot as fuck. Real talk. Like, damn near every, let's say every video he didn't put out really just fire. Like, not just with the bit of lyrics. Everything just be so cold with it. Like, even the visuals, bro. Like, look at the verse. Nigga say, yeah, the homie went, he got locked up. Another nigga fucking this bitch. I can't imagine that. I would kill the nigga over here.
I got sentenced to 30-something. My other dog been making love to his woman. And just the thought of somebody getting your love. While I'm locked inside them chains, I couldn't stomach. I'd probably die for you, baby, and that's no bluffing. You fight, I fight with you, baby, like we was cousins. Ain't saying you gon' do me wrong, just repercussions. Cause you know how these women do when you go under. Stand with me while I'm standing in front of them judges. Tell them we ain't taking nothing and we ain't budging. Got you with me, you make me feel like it ain't nothing. High yellow foreign thing, like she
fell in love, we was just kids.
Yeah.
Blame myself while we ain't making. We just young and trying to live.
What'd he say?
And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down?
We need a remix, bro. We need a remix, bro. Part two or something. That's cold,
bro.
I gotta hear it.
Wait,
hold on. I'm sorry.
I mean, you make me feel like it ain't nothing. High yellow foreign thing, like
fell
she
fell in love. We was just kids. Blame myself while we ain't making. We just young and trying to live.
Wait, one more thing. This nigga got some cold ass hooks too, bro. I ain't gonna, this nigga be coming with some cold motherfucking hooks and chords.
And them coppers trying to take us. Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down? Tell me, shawty, would you hold me down?
Shout out to Treacherous Records, man. I said some bullshit a few reaction videos ago. But shout out to Treacherous Records. Shout out to Grand Cap. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to the whole Grand. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to P1. Shout out to Grand Nelson. Shout out to fucking Brains. Brains team. As well as shout out to Jackpack, J-Stoner, Too Easy, Kamikaze, UT Lake. Shout out to everybody supporting the channel today. You dig on time. Shout out to Miss Loyalty. Custom Beach, Jackpack. Who else? Frank G. Demetrius Nelson, everybody. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking man. You did.